Oh, that's really... Gavin! Gav! In! Where the hell are you?
I'll put you on the floor.
I've had about enough of
you
this.
There. Wait! You dare for something? This ain't a damn choice.
Why are you doing this?
Does that mean yes? Now, stay away. Hello. Wait, you hear?
This is all your fault, Gavin.
Raiders fought tooth and nail for this territory. And here's you just strolling through. I've seen folk like you before. Always the first to run screaming.
You the local hard man, huh?
Next time... Get down from there!
Best get smart and take that mask off now.
Oh, I don't want no trouble.
No, 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 please don't go, please don't.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
No, 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 wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn foot.
I want to see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing no worse down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right. I ain't got nothing to hide. I've got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you could always come back after he wakes up. Stay away from me.
Now what'd I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see
us. Don't shoot me, please! Just leave us be!
are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they?
Please. Please help me. He's got me chained up here.
Don't take him away from me. He's all I got.
Please, don't listen to that. Oh, finally. Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone. I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. The water pulled him downstream so quick.
It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do. I searched up and down that riverbank for days.
But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him.
You look just like him.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
It's too late for apologies. Just count yourself lucky that I don't kill you for what you did.
Don't know what else you want from me. Take what you want.
I don't care anymore.
Whoever you are, you can't be up to no good.
Well, now.
Yep, that's the word in town.
Line up, Rhodes. Get your papers.
Hey, folks.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Nice people around here.
I'm here, I think. Candy's in the middle there, next to the cute little dollies and what's left of my self-respect. I have a catalog, too, up here. Yours. All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag.
Got blown off, so don't you blame me nothing but your goddamn war.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Is that so?
Sure.
Yep.
Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from right here. Yeah, it was you I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Good day to you.
We don't need more trouble from you here.
I'm sure you got better things to do than hang around an old cripple like me. If you don't mind, partner, I'd kind of like to be alone right now.
One of my hogs crushed half her piglets.
You heard about the wedding, pardon? I got bushwhacked.
You're that feller I seen up to no good.
Greasy posse, if you ask me.
What's this damn place come to?
Anyway.
This weather keeps up, I may start wearing my bathing costume to the town.
Yep, but the crops need more rain.
There's that son of a bitch.
I know.
Yep.
How do you do, sir?
Yeah!
Well, the sheriff claims he can catch the fools that have been robbing the town. I believe it when I see it.
Mm-hmm.
Get a move on, will ya?
There's that son of a bitch.
I know.
Anyway.
Can you believe that?
How's it going?
I'm doing just fine.
That's good to hear.
One of my hogs crushed half her piglets.
Well, that don't surprise me much.
You see that?
Yep.
Hey, out of the way. I'm on a tight schedule.
This man deserves no earthly respect from us. As a sign of respect to our creator,